It's deafening. What?
Finally, The Rock has come back to Salt Lake City!
That's how it's done.
I told you, he's a poisonous. He's really looking for peace. How dare he?
Booker T, congratulations. Last Monday night, you gave The Rock not one but two rock bottoms. The very last one on a steel chair. And Booker T, The Rock has also heard that you have another name for the move. Another name in which you call the bookend. But you see, Booker T, The Rock wants to make sure that you perfectly understand that the name of the move isn't called the bookend. No. The Rock wants you to understand what the name of the move is called, because it's the very same move that you're going to get this Sunday at SummerSlam. The very same move you're going to hate this Sunday at SummerSlam. And the very same move that's going to allow The Rock to walk out a winner this Sunday at SummerSlam. You see, Booker T, The Rock knows you're here. He's heard about you running your mouth. And The Rock also knows that you consider yourself an honor roll student. Well, why don't you come out and allow The Rock the honor of whooping your candy all over Salt Lake City?
The Rock is calling out Booker T.
We're 72 hours away from SummerSlam.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Speaking of SummerSlam, can we get a preview right here tonight on SmackDown? There's Booker T!
No way! Absolutely not!
Can you dig it, sucker?
Look at the condition that the champion Booker T is in.
Look at the condition The Rock's in.
Shane, this sucker just called me to the ring. He didn't say that. Tell me he did not just say that.
Wait a minute. Hey, that's Alliance member Sean Stasiak.
Booker, Shane. Guys, I'm sorry to interrupt, but I've been just told by Stone Cold Steve Austin himself that I've got a ton of potential. And I know if just given the opportunity, I would do something that these people would never forget. So what do you say, Booker? Let me go down there right now and make an example of that Booker T wannabe. I know I can do it. Just give me that chance.
Booker T! The Rock has no time to listen to this crap.
Wait a minute! Sean Stasiak rushing the ring! He said he was gonna make an example of The Rock, and here we go! Stasiak and Rock! The bell is rung, and impromptu match is underway!
But Stasiak's going toe to toe with The Rock!
What is Sean Stasiak trying to prove here? The Rock, look out! Stasiak in trouble! A little preview of SummerSlam for the WCW champion. A Rocky Chance filling the East Center.
Now, before The Rock was so rudely interrupted, Booker T, Rock just wants to say this. The Rock is issuing you a 3-day warning. 3 days from this day forward, you're going to walk the face of the earth. 3 nights from this night forward, from this Sunday night, The Rock is going to walk in SummerSlam. The Rock is going to walk out WCW champion. But you see, Booker T, that's Sunday. The Rock called you out here because he's got a great idea. The Rock has got a fantastic idea. For tonight.
Tonight? What?
And it's an idea that even you can understand. Live, first time ever, on The Rock Show, live on SmackDown. The Rock is challenging you to a match, first time ever, lights out match.
A lights out match? What?
Lights out match, Booker T. The rules are very simple. There are no rules. No alliance, no WWF, no rules. Booker T and The Rock, lights out.